Okay.
Today I present a famous people. Diana, the president of Wales. Here I present Diana, the president of Wales. Information. The name is President Diana. Occupation is children activities.
Okay, next, please, next.
The information about your family. Diana is Spencer. She born on July 1st, the only who linked to the royal family. Her father was a Edward speaker. He's like, when she meet her future husband, then Diana was working a part-time sister in the newsroom school in London. What happened with her? Diana became the speaker after the death of her father in hearing the title of early singer in the 1975. She married her to the British Prince Charles on the July 29th, and they had two sons of later divorce in the 1996. The biography. Princess Diana became Lady Diana, staying after her father inherited in the title of early singer in the 1975. She married her to the British Thor and Prince Charles on the July 29th. In the 1981, they had two sons and later divorced in the 1996. And here is a video of his life until then.
Click.
She attended first-class schools, and while she was not considered an exceptional student, the shy Diana did excel in pursuits like music, dancing, and swimming. In 1975, her father became the Earl Spencer, which meant Diana earned the title of Lady.
The end? Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.